Being different in hip-hop is a tightrope act, essentially. Standing out on a track only works if you have the talent to back it up. Anyone can buy a microphone and start saying some crazy outlandish shit on a beat, but it takes a master of his craft, a student of the game, to be able to say some crazy outlandish shit on a beat and make it sound dope. Today's featured artist is, to me, the epitome of being different in hip-hop the right way. And he's been doing just that for a long time now. Let's check out Jaren Bent. No, I'm just kidding. Let's check out Jaren Bent.
I'm Jaren. I'm Jaren. I love mayonnaise. I love mayonnaise. I love taking a big butcher knife and applying the mayonnaise on a ladder of bread. So fucking delicious.
Jaren hit the scene in late 2009 with the release of Jaren Bent and the Mixtape, and even though I only lived a mere 350 miles away from his hometown Atlanta, Georgia at that time, I unfortunately missed that release. On the mixtape, you can hear that Mr. Benton had already found his voice on the record, and so from there on, it was only a matter of sharpening and honing his craft. Here's a clip from one of my favorites from that mixtape. So geek, high as a UFO, OE, Cadillac B, TBG, EASTSIDET, phone home, Jaren's in another zone, far gone, so blown, I don't think I can ever go home, feel so good, can't be wrong, please don't leave, don't wanna be alone, mama like nigga, what the hell you own, you're acting weird, leave my home, I touch myself, fuck myself, love your energy, girl, come help, lick my heart, I rub your soul, I think I'm losing control. By the beginning of 2011, Jaren had another mixtape ready to go, so he hit us with Huffing Glue with Hasselhoff. Again, I failed to notice this release, but I would be taking notice later in that same year when he dropped Schizo. And even though later in life Jaren would grow tired of fans constantly talking about this track, it did help catapult him to heights that he had not yet seen. Yeah, I'm throwing D's on the Cadillac, ride through the cater, nigga bumping Burt Bacharach. You a fucking liar, faggot, never slung a quorum of crack. Bash your fucking window when I drag you out your Pontiac. Tell your mom the zombie's back, fucking hypochondriac. Gag a bitch and shove her in the dryer at the laundromat. Coke and insomniac, sipping on some cognac. Dude, this fucking album sucks, I want my fucking money back. Disadvantage, I'm schizophrenic, these bitches panic. Dick and Janice, I'm popping Xanax and speaking Spanish. Nalakamalakablan, I ain't say a word. A fucking nerd, I'm Ron Dirty with the moss bird. I am awkward, I'm sipping call syrup. I'm high as a Martian in a flying saucer. What up the 808 Blake and Mike Wahlberg? I punch through the sheetrock and make the wall hurt. Teen Wolf, I claw her dress and panties off her. Just got a new LeBaron and the seats is all fur. Look at my brain fried, heart's gone and my balls hurt. I grab the 9 and 45 and let them all squirt. Mr. Benton, bitches say they sick of him. I'm up at Mickey D's, I get an English McMuffin. You hang around all pigs like you McLovin. I shove a freaking brick inside a fucking brick oven. You niggas fake like mall cop Paul Blart. I run you over with the shopping cart in Walmart. Hop out the Subaru, huffin' the tube of glue. Your girl ring around my dick just like a hula hoop. Maneuver through the city in a bulletproof suit. I'm strong enough to rip a fucking roof up off a coop. You wanna play Tupac? I throw you off the roof and run down and catch you telling these niggas Jaren got the juice. Schizo was right up my alley. I was definitely tuned into Jaren now, so when he signed to Hobson's Funk Volume in May of 2012, I was a little excited to say the least. I don't know if he already had some of these tracks ready to go or not, but about 1 month after signing, Jaren gave the world one of my favorite Funk Volume releases, Freebasing with Kevin Bacon. Uno, do, tres, Lego, y'all suck a ad, nigga soft like jello. Pull up in a Trans Am, nose on a whole gram on a white girl, nigga J Othello. Kick a nigga dope for the K-I-L-O. Blunt full of kush, make a nigga feel mellow. Sayonara to the bad guy, to the 45 in the SK, motherfucker say hello. Hello, hi, me, I'm high, mesmerized by neon lights. Bitch, you know I throw off, doctor said I'm not right. Got a white bitch, but she's not bright. Hit the bitch and blow a nigga for his stickers, then imagine what the hoe would do for a clun. A billion, a bet I'm about to kill again. He's on his own island, bet them niggas think I'm Gilligan. No resilience, I pop a nigga, drop a nigga, he fledging nigga. How my papa little pill again? What up to my homie near? Bitch, I'm about to pin again. I shove a motherfucker's head right inside the ceiling fan. Leave a pussy nigga shaking in his timberlands. A did stuttering and trembling. Wake up, feeling like a billion bucks. Bitch, get to stepping if we don't fuck. I need a hoe to give me futuristic head, blowing in a spaceship. Call the bitch Eon Fluff. Fall off in the club when the heat on tuck. This my year, y'all be unsuck. Gone off that Charlie Sheen, that tiger blood. Bitch, we gon' nut fight. Woke up and I feel just like a billion. Yeah, billion, yeah, billion, yeah, yeah,
riding in my Autobot, sipping coke in cabin. Got bitches in my cabin, I'm gon' drug them up and shag them. Two shots in there, out, out. Host them up in Latin. Jet to back down for Mars, and now my main bitch won't stop nagging. Damn, shut up, bitch. Brr, you about to get wet up, bitch. All you do is nah, 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 nah. And now I'm fed up, bitch. I've been on the ground like all night long, trying to get this bread up, bitch. All you do is shoot a nigga down. You fucking my head up, bitch. Man, fuck that shit.
Man, fuck that shit.
I don't need that hoe.
I don't need that hoe.
In the kitchen with my nigga K, there whipping up that speaker though.
That speaker though.
Flying down I-20 headed to the east side, blowing reefer smoke.
Reefer smoke.
And she won't shut up, so I hit the radio, I'ma let the speakers blow.
Speakers blow.
Yeah. And I'm so wasted off these PPRs. Put a sock in the bitch, come give a nigga dick that CPR. Now I'm just riding around and I'm getting it. It can't tell me shit, goddammit, I'm grown, bitch. I'm not trying to hear it now.
I'm riding dirty in my Autobot. I'm doing donuts in the parking lot. I'm sipping Hanger One and smoking pot. Bitch, you bout to blow my high, cause you talk a lot.
What's up, dawg? Trying to get fucked up. I got some drink, I got some pills, I got some weed. We getting fucked up tonight. Come on.
Supreme, fuck with a team, got it tucked in a jean. I'ma show you what I mean when I cut a nigga clean.
Scalpel, please.
Throw a motherfucker off the balcony. She didn't wanna, when she give a nigga head, cause she said that she tryna watch her calories.
It's the weekend, let your hair down, swallow semen. She just wanna be my girlfriend, bitch. Wake up, ho, are you dreaming? I got wife and I got children. I don't need you catching feelings. What the fuck, this bitch is sniffing, caught you tripping.
Listen, Philippine, Billie Jean, guillotine, riddling, drizzling, chingling, ringling, niggling, chanks, all blade goes ring ring. Get a motherfucker for the bling bling, bitch. I'm on a ling ling. No, you wanna say.
Let it go. 2013 would bring us Jaren's debut studio album, and the release was anything but disappointing. My Grandma's Basement featured R.A. the Rugged Man and Vinnie Paz, label mates Hobson, Dizzy Wright, and Swizz, as well as a few lesser known artists. By far the most impressive thing featured on the album was Jaren's personality. On this album, we got to see a little more deeply into who Mr. Benton really is as a person on songs like Dreams and the title track My Grandma's Basement, while still being delivered the abrasive and in-your-face style that has become synonymous with his name.
Yeah. Razor blades and steak knives. I've been tweaking off of this meth, been up for 8 nights. My producer is Asian, so he ate rice and practiced kung fu and meditate in the daylight. You a bitch, you probably picking for gay rights. I cracked the fucking jaw with a spinning kick in a cage fight. So negative, give a fuck what they like. Y'all a bunch of wussies, a bushy puss of a crazed dyke. I'm nervous, drank and stopping the stage fright. The burn in my dick when I'm pissed feels like a snake bite. My wife say she's sick of my behavior. You faggot, stop comparing me to Tyler, the creator. I've been on this shit before you was allowed in the theater of an R-rated movie. And your dad was wearing gators. And your mom was just a whore before your sister wore makeup. You was just a little bitch before you morphed into a hater. Sheesh, Jeremy, you're so provocative. Do you have anything to say to sort of positive? Yep, suck a dick, suck a dick, suck a dick. And by the way, suck a dick. You don't like it, eat shit and then slit your wrist and jump off a roof and land in a pool of syphilis. It's like my heart stopped caring ever since I signed with Hops and everybody hates Jeremy.
Yeah. Rocket Man, what up, man? Rocket Man, what up, man? Rocket, what we gonna do on this shit right here? I'ma come up with a fly ass hook. I really ain't gonna say shit on the verses. I'ma still put these suck ass niggas in hearses. Yeah. By the way, I finally sucked my own dick.
Yeah, yeah. Live from my grandmama's basement. Camp Crystal Lake, motherfucker, I'm Jason. Illuminati membership card, Freemason. Now, literally, free my homeboy Mason. Free Basin. Be patient, that's what they telling me. Party for my nigga Nitty, guess be the felony. Half in the good shit, my nigga Dizzy Millin' me. Lean got a nigga on cruise like Penelope. Need therapy, stress don't worry me. Big dick, bit and AK, run Jeremy. When you give me brains, handle my dick carefully. Who the fuck care to be the loser, bitch, marry me? Suit and tie shit like Timberlake. I fuck you and then I put your dead body in a lake. I limitate. Disintegrate. Sipping on gin and lemonade. Bitch, I've been a renegade way before M&J. Horror sick of hearing about jamming like Kim and Yay. Yeah. I put a whack rapper on a dinner plate. I penetrate a nigga with a ninja blade. I'm 7:30 whipping in a 10 to 8. I'll be there in a minute, bitch, you finna wait. Bitch. Lil Debbie, nigga, you'll be getting cake. Drunk driver whipping on the interstate. My girl stay here, period, it's really late. I got a home abortion kit, we finna get it scraped. Just kidding, bitch, good news, that's great. I hope the president don't win a fucking AK. My shit wasn't registered anyway, and that's Ice Cube. Fuck niggas like you. Just so I could rap, damn, I was so dumb. Man, a cokehead, older bitch, I was so sprung. Hot pills, didn't put a lot of dope in our lungs. Damn, didn't mean to disappoint my mom. Hit a couple licks, then throw away the guns. Niggas doing time in the state, now we all fucked up. Damn, should've been on the way to prom. Life of a young black teen, not my kids for the fucking vaccine. Streets turn some niggas to a crack fiend. Had dreams when we hit the line like rapping. All my niggas so soft and hard, I was in the basement trying to practice my art. Life is a beef with the ultra with sharks. Don't let them smell blood, they'll tear you apart. Yeah, worst fear, I was trying to be nothing. Least of my kids' eyes, I would mean something. Paranoid like a motherfucker, seen something that'll scare niggas straight. Motherfucker, ain't frontin'. Prince High King, young black king. Throwed off from the bullshit that I've seen. Wake from a nightmare, I live my dreams. Still here, bitch, ready for whatever life brings.
2014 showed us Brass Knuckle betting on his grind. Not only did he tour with Tech 9, Freddie Gibbs, and Chris Calico, he killed his feature on Hobson's Knock Madness album and managed to scoop the XXL freshman cover as the people's champ. The XXL freshman cover only matters to me when it's someone that I already like that's on there. I usually don't check out their ciphers anymore after too many disappointing performances in a row, but of course Jaren's performance was yet another display of his superior MC skills.
Yeah, Jaren. Bitten, half man, half Tyrannosaurus. I wasn't born, I was thrown out of spaceship and then landed in a abandoned forest. The grizzly bear that drowned Goldilocks in a pan of porridge. I call my name in your fucking scalp, you can't ignore us. Go get a damn thesaurus, a priest and a son of God. The only way you fucking with Mr. Benton, no facade. I put a man in the desert sand, that's no mirage. I go gambit on niggas and pull your poker cards. I go loco marks, open heart surgery with power tools. A fucking monster, I will devour you. I'm Cool Joe with cocaine and rabies in them. These kids dying like Casey Anthony babysitting. I fucking rip your tonsils out and throw your dead corpse in a tool shed at my uncle's house. I got love for LaBoosty, but free Mamiya. These niggas signing 360 deals for two new Kias. Shit, TLC got a RAV4. You might catch me in a Prius with a bad whore. I snatch a rapper out the sunroof of a Jaguar. You ain't a spitter, then what the fuck do you rap for? Niggas like, I ain't a rapper, I'm a trapper. Then stay inside the trap and get eaten by the fucking master of ceremonious hip hop. Go rope in a pair of ponies. Can grab the bitch by the ponytail cause the hair is phony. We went from African gods to Amistad. The niggas going broke and still stunning they mama's car. It's FV214, the summer's ours. And you a bitch in a woman's skirt, son of a coward. The fireman, I extinguish these niggas out fast. I grew up off a Red M, Goody Mob, and Outcast. I keep the Wu-Tang sword propped on the front seat. That's your favorite rapper to me, the nigga just lunch me. Jaren Benton, rest in peace, Jamal Pryor. Yeah.
Things seemed to be on an upward trajectory with his career, and in early 2015, Jaren released Slow Motion, Volume 1, an 8-track EP dedicated to his friend by the same name. And although I can't listen to the last song on that EP because I have some personal shit attached to it and it makes me want to cry every time I hear it, it was another great project from Jaren.
I pray for my enemies. I told the Lord to bless the both of us. Popping through the deuces, but fuck it, I never hold grudges. My worst fear is to die broke. Life in the jungle will rip the horns off a rhino. Music always been a part of us. Mama was never hard on us. I was always worried when she had to ride the martyr bus. Started drinking young cause them Koreans never guarded us. Young and black, but they didn't give a fuck and it was obvious. Lifestyle of a dope boy is simply captivating. 10 niggas turn the master splinter on the alpha
affidavit. I'm Jewish with the bread, every dollar's calculated. These niggas sideways, it's not to get them calibrated. I'm just a dreamer asking God to shine a little light. These niggas soft and they probably die in a pillow fight. I'm smoking hashish out of a silver pipe. I told that bitch to run the jewels, work to kill a mic. Permit the zenith sprite on nights when I ain't feeling right. I ain't concerned about vices, bitch, I'm just living life. These hoes gon' let us cut just like a kitchen knife. I'm on that kryptonite, I break them when I flick the dice. I eat beats and then I shit the bone, the pistol's chrome. Catch me in the old school, bumpin' victim on. Mr. Benton home, niggas get the falling back. Cash rule everything, and nigga, I want all of that.
When we got Slow Motion Volume 1, I don't think any of us could have known that it would be the last funk volume release we would see in Jaren's catalog, but that's exactly what it was. I'm sure most of you, if not all of you watching this, already know the Fall of Funk Volume story, so we aren't going to go into that now. Maybe another time, I don't know. Let me know below if you guys would want to see videos like that in the future, but here's Jaren's overview.
Eventually, Funk Volume would, you know, break up. It would fall apart. It would cease to exist, right? So what is your just brief synopsis of kind of, you know, and you've said this a few different ways over different interviews, but I want to kind of hear, like, in today's, you know, setting, what do you think really wasn't working? Like, kind of, you know,
I don't think it wasn't working. I just think it was
hopping damn
miscommunication and mental, I ain't gonna say immaturity, but just
ego. Maybe?
When I say mental immaturity, I mean, not immature in the sense of like you're a fucking adolescent, but just immature the way you handle things.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that was a little bit what I think, miscommunication and just immaturity on handling confrontation.
How much ownership do you take?
None. I had nothing. Only ownership I take is I wish I would have called Hobson after he blew up. And talked to him and say, man, you tripping.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? I was more so like.
So you were trying to stay clear of it, where maybe now in your, you know,
I think
I'd pick up the phone and call him.
Yeah, today's mind, I would call Dame and Hobson.
Yeah.
And I would just explain to him, like, listen, man, we got something fucking great. We started something great. Let's not let this shit end over this silly shit. Like, this is just, we got something too big for it to end over something this small.
Yeah.
I wish I would have did more of that. Instead, I was like, man, fuck y'all niggas. I was like, fuck it. I just have to get it how I get it on my own.
Yeah.
So that's why I was at that time. Instead of, and I mean, I think I might have told Hop, I was like, fuck it, man. You only ended then. Hey, fuck it. That's on you. It was more of a nonchalant attitude I had towards it versus, This can't end like this.
Seems like this is a running theme on the channel now, but Jaren parted ways with his label and took his career into his own hands, becoming the owner of his own label, Benton Enterprises. And by mid-2016, we already had his first release on the new label, the follow-up to Slow Motion 1. And I know that the sequel can never live up to the original as a general rule, but apparently no one told that to Mr. Benton, because Volume 2 was pretty amazing from front to back. The album was full of features from other talented MCs. It really seemed like Jaren was right back to work, not missing a beat, and on Volume 2, I think we got an even deeper look into the real Jaren, and that has remained a theme in his music to this day.
Yeah!
Oldest nigga got me feeling woozy. She gon' lick my dick and fucking hawk the loogie. I pull the knife and fucking drop the toolie. Illest nigga off the top. my nigga died. 1 year since a nigga cried. My whole team switch sides. Never trust a bitch, right? These niggas ain't loyal no more. Money turn these niggas in the hoes. I just bought a pistol for my foes. I just put a new drug in my nose. New deal, but we still independent. I ain't seen my mama in a minute. Shit, I ain't seen my daddy in some years. I've been so focused on my career. All these rappers sounding so robotic. I don't turn to you and alcoholic. This industry so fucking diabolic. Lately I've been feeling so psychotic. Where were you when I was contemplating suicide? Bounce bagging at any nigga getting euthanized. Maybe I've been dancing with the death. Money make a nigga feel special. I feel like my brain all gone. I've been on the road too long. I pray that my kids stay strong. One more drink and hope the pain stay gone. Still motherfucking police. We be on it until I motherfucking nosebleed. 24/7 niggas been getting no sleep. Tear the fucking city up. Ride for a whole week. Walk around town with a chopper. Gotta keep around for the coppers. Hit the genocide and kill a nigga every second. We ain't scared. We gon' pull it out and break them off. Man down. They don't let the gas out. What we treating, bitch? We going hard until we pass out. My nigga doing bad time. They just hit a stash house. Ain't no picture for the dough. Man, you better cash out. The niggas that are feeling up the prison. We just trying to make a better living. So they take the father out the home and leave the baby with no guidance. And they wonder why the young nigga tripping.
In 2017, Jaren hit us with his Wu-Tang tribute project, the title of which being a reference to his own Wu-Tang name, the Mink Coat Killer, and on there was the Cream 17 single that was fire, and I'm still bumping to this day.
Cash rule everything around me. Yeah, my mama must have did crack in the 80s. Came out the pussy hole acting, it's crazy. Shit, they put you in the bin just for smacking your babies. Keep staring, I draw the weapon like Keith Haring. It's apparent these niggas wild and they need parents. Bitch, I'm ruthless, I fucked and I make excuses. To throw the deuces, I told you bitches, we ain't exclusive. I'm a black activist, I'm activist, your math don't add up. You niggas better calculus, I never close the Maybach curtains. Wipe the prints off the gauge that murked them, so good a block and hit the lanes. They're smirking, ain't nothing funny. Hey, money talks and niggas is dummies. It's a rap, the stick left them stiff as a mummy. These niggas bleed, don't fuck like your ass Christopher Reeves. Ain't no fucking Superman, you get wet up in your G. I can't sleep, cause I ain't count a billion yet. I got killers on payroll, let me fill in the check. Hey, how you broke, when you just had a million net? They say black's bad, but money can't get rid of his debt. Damn, pistol on me, marinara with rigatoni. I eat like Tony Soprano, don't front, you niggas know me. You can't win when you got haters on the team. They did that nigga Eric Gardner like he rated your Raheem. No D batteries, they train them at academies. No empathy for niggas, just wet up they whole anatomy. Sadly, another casualty. Too many niggas wanna be rappers, trappers, and athletes.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Jaren fucking Benton. We got some real cool shit coming up, man. Salute to Still Moving and B-Stars. They present to you 1 week fucking notice. You got a fucking collaborative effort of ill MCs. We all get together and we try to make an album in 1 week. You got me, you got the homie Dizzy, you got the homie Demrick, you got the homie Emilio, you got the homies Audio Push, Bitch Ass Kato, DJ motherfucking Hopper, the homie Reezy. We all go get together and we go give y'all some dope fucking shit in 1 week. Bow.
In the beginning of January 2018, the 1 week notice collab project was released, but fans wouldn't be waiting long for another one from Jaren because later that same year he released Yuck Fu through Roc Nation, and I would love to play the Hobson and Jaren reunion song from that album, Don't Need You, for you right now, but Roc Nation is under the Universal Music Group banner and they don't let you use their clips on YouTube, so I'm not even going to try. As far as I can tell, Yuck Fu was Mr. Benton's only release through Roc Nation, which always seemed like an odd home for him to me, but hey, when you have a chance to sign with the Jigga Man, you pretty much have to do that shit, right? In 2019, Jaren started dropping the singles that would become arguably my favorite project of his, The Bully Freestyles, which is a rock-rap mashup that was just done so well and was really perfect for his style and voice, in my opinion. I'm going to try and include at least one or two clips from that right now. I don't know if they're going to be able to be used or not, but if they're here, then they were. So, here you go.
Help me get away from myself. Yeah. I wanna fuck you like it. Ain't no love for you, I just wanna use you for my comfort. I'm a monster, wanna fuck you like an animal, go bonkers. She said when you fuck me, better choke me to a slumber. Say she feel closer to God when she under. I like my women twisted. Lick the clit until these bitches twitching. All my niggas say I'm slipping the pussy. You're so addicted, we no good for each other. No matter what's the condition. Every time you say you dipping, you end up back in position. I spit on you, pull on your hair, you back in submission. We fuck like savages, love the lack of tradition. I rap about JJ, matter of fact, you tripping. You should be hacking the rappers, the bullies back in the building. Yeah. Ain't no mercy for my enemies. When you see me, better keep the energy. I am not white mentally. You are not what you pretend to be. Ain't no friends inside the industry. I dare these pussy niggas mention me. That they forever live in infamy. I simply do not have a sympathy. I body the boo, then I go bite me the cool. I say goodbye to the roof. I keep my eye on the loot. Bitch, I'm a god. I need a bionic suit. I cannot hang with these lanes, even if I'm in the news. My niggas gon' pull up on you, pop the trunk, get the two poppers top and peel off just like poof. I should be locked in the zoo. Knock off your block just like ooh. Take off a top in the pool. She give me top and I'm cool. You see the chop and that drop out the jewels. Bitch, it's the bully. I dropped out of school. I pack a bunch to the knock out of moose. Nigga, they move, baby, y'all gotta move. His brass knuckle beating, bitch, I will not lose. I'm from the home of the brave, rip the east of the A. You shot at my partner, now he gotta pay. I weed out the fake, I can see y'all afraid. I don't fuck with these niggas, don't need all the hate. Gun on my waist, I don't need my brigade. Bumping Marilyn Manson, bitch, we gotta rage. Don't never forget it, bitch, we do not play this. The Reaper, I put your ass deep in the grave.
From 2020 forward, we haven't seen an actual album release from Jaren, but that is not to say he hasn't been busy. As you can see here, there's been over 50 singles released, and that's not counting any of his very numerous features. Seriously, this dude has been on more tracks than Usain Bolt. It's actually kind of nutty. Obviously, I can't break down all of that, so I will just go the easy route and play you his most recent single, Black October.
Feel like I wrote this shit inside a padded room on that bully shit. Oh, good afternoon, let them see your scars, we don't pass the wounds. I had a mental breakdown back in June, like fuck this shit, I barely dragged it through. I was out on tour, I barely packed the room, I had to get it right, I'll be back soon. I need the pesos like pesos, niggas case closed. Where that hoe with niggas fade low, money pay slow, what you pray for? Yeah. Watching as they stun on every other post, make these niggas turn to hate mode. Yeah. Why your stomach rallying, make these niggas feel away every day that they scroll. Yeah, damn homies, I can spot the phony, that's a dog and pony show. Yeah, I might hit Dubai and show my ass on bitches like Antonio. This ain't Jaren's first rodeo, you don't know me, bro. Money square dancing on them dozy though. Fuck the okie though, you don't hold kilos. You get no respect as far as orgies go. Topping that of the decade, hey, we can swap headaches, yeah, nigga, that way. My dogs like valet, they pull up the whip and they spin on these niggas like ballet. By now you know how the story go. Lick and hit the soil where the courses go. This the season of the fucking Scorpio. Making theme music for the torture song.
All right, I'm going to leave you guys with one of my favorite Brass Knuckle Benton features. But first, I just want to say shout out to Brian MV right here for requesting the Jaren Benton video. And shout out to all of you here with me. I woke up literally on Christmas morning to see that we hit 1,000 subs, and that's fucking crazy to me. The first video was only posted on November 3rd, so thank you for watching and deciding to stick around. I'm going to have to name you soon. Tell me what you think. Syrup Squad? Pancake Posse. Alright, let me know below how bad both of those names are, and here's Jaren absolutely murdering his verse on Mike Barr's track, Up to No Good.
Yeah, I'm up to no good. Yeah, I'm up to no good. Yeah, I'm up to no good. Yeah, I'm up to no good.
Yeah, pussy nigga the bully, yeah. Matt Tim, Mac 11, and the bitch fully scrapped. Yeah, my mama missed me with that plan. Be a nuisance to the block, the fucking neighbors couldn't stand me. Drugs in the cereal box in back of the pantry. Sock full of Duracell's power, knock out your man's teeth. I'm a narcissist, bullets pop out the cartridges. Tear through your cartilage, I tell you niggas the carcasses. These rappers turn to bitches wearing women clothes. Murder opponents, nigga ditch and put you in the hole. These niggas are squaring the fucking Rubik's Cubes. Yeah, told your bitch to send me a few good news. I snorkeling that pussy wearing scuba shoes. You aiming at the stars in the sky when you let the Ruger shoot. Keep talking, I'll be up in your hood with a pack of angry niggas that be up to
yeah,
no good.
Yeah, I'm up to no good.
I need to figure out a sign-off thing. Should I say cake? Yo, real quick, just before you go. I found this track that was released like a month ago from this dude, Samson, with Kato and Jaren. I have to show it to you guys before you go. It's called Nancy. Just check this out, and then I'll let you go. All right, peace.
Nancy. Ow! What the fuck? I thought I told you to take those dentures out. The fuck in my house?
No.
They pissed me off. Matter of fact, hey, yo.
Cut. What the hell is the problem now?
What's the problem? The problem is I'm getting my fucking stump grinded over here.
What the hell you want me to
no,
do?
No, 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 no. Right before every scene, I say, Nancy, no dentures. And what does she say every time? Okay, Samson, no dentures. And what do I get every single time? Denture dick. Maybe if you lay off the vodka, you'd remember. My goddamn penis hurts.
You know what your problem is? You're
what?
Just a goddamn diva.
Oh, diva my nuts, Kato. I'm fucking done. Fuck you. Fuck the camera guy. Fuck the sound guy. Hey, makeup lady. Fuck you too, you goddamn bitch. You know what? You know who would love to get their dick bitten off? Jaren. Jaren would love this. Matter of fact, I haven't seen Jaren all fucking day. You know where he is? You're the director. Jaren! 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 Oh, shit. You want this?
Why not? Don't act surprised. Y'all niggas know I'm off. I fuck Nancy inside the Oval Office. Wearing a MAGA hat. She got on the Kente claw. Take one for the team, dog. It pays off. You get money and stock tips from the same broad. Getting some life insurance. That nigga don't be scared. Make it look like she tripped down the White House stairs. Nancy, I'm joking. Don't cancel me. Am I too much for you? Can you handle me? Will you marry me? Let's start a family. Make that a shake, Nancy. Just like a tambourine. Tiggle bitties. Watch him bounce like a trampoline. Damn it, Nancy. What the fuck are you channeling? What have you done to me? I am unraveling. Sound like Joe Biden rambling. She told me to pull out and come in her hair. Fuck both of them, Nancy and Kamala Harris. My niggas got jokes and I'm so embarrassed. I fuck me and Nancy blowing commas in Paris. Pelosi blow me, she like no hands. Hit the beef and Nancy get a suntan. Wanna fuck all the time, I'm just one man. Just shot up a club, now she talking about gumbands. Not right now, Nancy. You freaking me out. Hey, we had a good thing going and shit getting political. We finna bounce. And QAnon said you eat babies. And boy, oh boy, I saw you swallow a decent amount. And do me a solid and top me off one more time before you walk out and speak to the house. Dear Nancy, I love you.
I need to figure out a sign-off thing. Should I say cakes out?
No.